Yo, back here with another vlog. Me and BT and another one of our studio boys are gonna be heading down to Atlanta. What time is it? It's 10:17 at night. We're about to hit the road in a car that has no AC. We're doing a podcast with Luh Dino. So we're about to hit the road. I'll let you guys know when Isaac and Gammy come, and let's get to it. Akeimthedream.
Yo, it's Akeimthedream. I just come on here to tell y'all to follow your dreams. Don't let anybody tell you you can't do it. Follow your dreams. You know, I'm doing this for you guys. You know, this is my motto right here. Akeimthedream for life. Like and subscribe.
So are you going to call off at work or not?
I can't call off.
Why
There's
not?
Two other people that work there.
So find a replacement.
Who's supposed to replace?
Do you know who we're interviewing?
Do I know what?
Do you know who we're interviewing? Luh Dino.
No. No, the whole time I'm just going to be laughing at you, and you don't like when I laugh at you, so...
What do you mean? I'm not going to be that drunk this time.
Yeah, okay.
I promise you, please.
I just want to know who's more committed to this stuff than we are. Recorded. Drive 8 hours in one day to do an interview. We drive to Atlanta in one day to get an interview. With no AC in the car, we sleep in a fucking airport, I got a speeding ticket, and I'm broke as shit. So, I mean, who's
Me
more committed to the dream?
I'm committed to...
We're more committed than any podcast out there.
I jog off to that logo every night. So we're about to head to Atlanta right now. 7 hour drive.
Alright.
Alright, bet. We're out.
Oh yeah, I didn't bring any clothes.
Really?
Yeah.
My bad. You didn't bring a toothbrush?
No.
What the?
I need to go buy that.
Isaac's being real bitchy right now because I have him in the back seat because my girlfriend's coming.
She's not my friend.
Isaac, have you told your mom that you're going to Atlanta?
Not at all, but when she calls, I'm just going to tell her that I'm in Tampa.
Why in Tampa?
That's closer.
Got some interesting news for Isaac since my girlfriend's coming now. Isaac and Gammy both have to sleep on the hotel floor.
Wait, what?
Oh,
what the fuck?
Fucking
you never said that. No, drop me off right now.
He said himself.
He said himself.
Isaac, close the fucking door.
Nigga, I don't want to sleep on the fucking floor.
You don't have to.
Nigga, I'm leaving.
You're going to sleep on the floor anyway.
Stop, Jay.
I had the bag.
Jay, stop right now.
He's second out of man. That boy is a fan. I'm going to the win. I pass it to Isaac for the win. Go ahead.
Alright.
I'm not a rapper. Right. I'm not a rapper.
You pass it to me. I'm sucking that dick. Alright. Wait. I suck nigga up. Hey. Alright, no more. I don't want to rap.
Is that the only line you have? Let's go.
Here's your song.
I can't rap.
Come on, for the one time.
I don't know how to spit bars, Molly.
That's a redemption.
Come on, you got it.
Let's get some redemption action.
I can't rap.
Take another sip. Let's get ready. He like it in the booth.
Come on, Isaac. Everyone wants to hear it. Come on, BT. Let's go.
Stop, come on, let's hear a bar.
Let's go, BT.
You know I'm real fruity. I take it in the booty. I'll suck nigga up every day in the booty.
Next year, you're
alone. You gotta let him finish.
I'm the next Aiden Ross.
Me and Isaac are about a shotgun.
Oh, y'all about to hit the shotgun?
Yeah. Oh, there he is. BT.
What? What the fuck is this?
Come on.
I didn't ask you to do this.
Well, it's already cracked, so you gotta go. Let's go, my hands are getting cold.
No, you're not my friend, Mom.
That's fine.
Oh, that's fine.
You ruined our relationship for a fucking call.
Oh, we have to hit the road.
I hold him low. She's
like, Isaac, hey. My girl beat you, Isaac. She beat you.
Are you done?
Let's go.
Sober, guys.
Trying to get some beds out of pay mortgage. Try to see people live in a storage.
Isaac has one shotgun and fucking falls asleep.
Off the one shot, bro. like Texas.
Just made it in Atlanta. It's literally 6 a.m. Drove 7 hours. We made it here. The wifey's here. We got Gammy. We have Isaac. But, you know, you can't welcome the trip without a shotty. So, Akeimthedream. I got all my niggas on my team. Never mind. That was awful.
I'm tired. I want to jack off.
Huh?
I want to jack off, but it's 6 a.m. I don't know if that's normal.
I thought you'd bring it.
I don't know how this bed feels, to be honest. It's not like really comfortable.
But
so I came to dream with all the niggas on my team.
I can't dream about how many niggas my team.
I'm fucking dumb.
Got yeah, Cujo in the cut.
Baby way.
Baby daddy. You got Maddie in the cut. You got Molly. Knock the fuck out.
No, man, don't tengo 15 años.
A mí no me importa la edad que usted tenga, a mí lo que me importa es que usted respete mi casa.
Yo lo respeto.
No, y si no, que entonces quizá coja su ropa y lo que hace vivir con sus amigos.
Okay, ma.
What'd your mom say?
So why didn't I tell her that I fucking didn't come home tonight?
What'd you tell her you were?
Tampa.
Why'd you tell her we're in Tampa?
Because I'm not gonna tell her we're in Atlanta, she's gonna get pissed.
I don't like this area anymore.
Yeah, we're in that big Fodi.
That big Fodi. Yeah.
We out here in Big Fodi County.
We just gave a nigga a dollar and he never gave us the water.
Look, it's a whole family gathering right here. It's a whole bunch of minorities. So this one's mine. Dude, what the fuck?
What?
This shit is great.
Yeah.
Could it break?
No.
It's not strong.
You gotta take a big sip.
No. The aftertaste is disgusting.
Beats. How's your margarita?
Honestly, I don't know if she put any lemonade whatsoever in here. So this tastes like straight Patron.
Drink it. Take some. Finish it, Isaac. Finish it. Finish it.
Finish it.
Finish it.
I'm drunk, horny. Basically, we asked her how many shots she poured in. She said she just kept pouring until she thought it was full. So we're fucked for sure.
I think I'm about to pull a BT.
The fuck?
Texas.
What?
Cause this shit, it's
vicious, bro. Like, look how low my eyes are.
My back's hurting.
Yeah, no, Jay's fucked. Oh, Jay's fucked. Come on. Akeimthedream. I got one over my table. Get it.
I just told the waitress that it's Isaac's birthday. After we just did a fucking chugging challenge, he's getting a free shot of gold. What the fuck is gold?
Tell us how you feel, Isaac. You ready for the shot, birthday boy?
No, everybody's not ready for
it. Yo, birthday boy?
You're here, here. All right, ready?
Fuck.
Thank you.
Wait, what do I do with this?
That's you take the shot and then drink it.
Don't put it on the table.
It's fine.
What the fuck?
Hey, ATM shit, you feel me?
Happy birthday, Beats!
We got him fucked up!
Thank you, man. I just wrote Isaac's number down for the waitress. She gonna call him? So we're going to Lennox right now?
I bet.
Let's get like a bottle of fucking Spica.
I don't want to get nothing. It's not even the fucking good. I'm next, bro. I'll be selling bits of the ink, big ball, bitch ball.
She gon' run away when it gets hard. She can't take the pain, she can't get scarred. She hurt anyone that gets involved. Don't give her your pain with a black heart. Should've never left her, she get that far. It's always me, it's with you. Keeping score and changing moves. I was all for it, but lately you show me that side of crazy you. And you can get the back and all in your back.
I think everyone's over each other.
Look at Isaac.
Especially him.
Huh?
Fuck you.
Huh? Yeah. Say it with your chest.
You better yak. Yakin' back?
Yakin' back, like. Ew! Bro, you were just throwing up.
Oh, man.
Dude, he was,
took too many margaritas, man.
He was dead ass just yakking.
So. You've literally thrown up like a good 5 different times.
Isaac, it's just...
I have a piece already. Oh. Why is it wet right here? You threw up on the floor?
No, it's water.
Come on.
Dude, you look like a fucking rooster with your hair, bro. I swear to God. Swear to God. Boy, rocking a mohawk right now.
He's crying. Just let him go.
He's not crying.
Oh, you can hear both of
them? Mm-hmm.
Well, you can hear anything that goes on in here, you can hear it in the other room. Recording. I worked with Luh Dino a lot. Last time he brought 2C, 2 times and Slime Life Shorty. So I worked with both of them. Worked with. I got tired of relaxing.
We're out here at Patchwork right now. We're about to get in the studio. Here's a little access sneak peek of what's going to happen. We got the podcast set out there. Luh Dino's on his way. He's about to get here. We got Cujo. He's about to record a little bit. You know, it's going to be a fire one.
I had to talk. I had to talk myself in the car.
Oh, you're.
You feel better now?
No. But I was taking a bitch out.
What up, bro?
How you doing?
What's up, y'all?
Nice to meet you.
Hi, I'm Molly. Nice to meet you.
Damn, y'all. Y'all came like, damn, so I doubt, bro. I look like shit. Can I change?
Yo. Push you away, but my family, I've been making a way. Ain't got time for no rest, ain't got time for no play. They try to count me out, so I had to pay the way. They try to count me out, they see that I paid the way. They started looking down on me, I stay with millionaires around me. Small circle, but we gotta slide deep. Not too many niggas hang around me. I bought you my city, cause I never had it. Public housing with no sheets on the mattress. I've been through it all and I dealt with the law. And it's fire, I'm on me when I'm moving traffic. TV on the floor, we was watching the static.
Just wrapped up the podcast with Luh Dino. Shit was actually fire, bro. Like, nigga's a cool ass dude. He said he wants to invite us to his shows and shit. Who knows? I ain't gonna spoil it. If y'all ain't watched the podcast, you gotta watch the podcast because he dropped some tea on there. So,
lemonade.
Yeah. So, thank you guys for tuning into the vlog. Me and the gang, me and the babes. We'll hit you guys back when we're back in Orlando. Got a 7-hour drive. Currently 3:06 a.m. Like I said, I don't think anybody's more committed than us.